Today, Binchun's update is pouring from Sun Ye-chun's new drama reports, and now Hyun Bin was reported to sell his apartment in Mark Hill's Hyukseok-dong, where he lived for 11 years. It was reported as well that the registration of transfer of ownership was filed by the court on September 27. Hyun Bin, by selling his apartment, made a profit of 1.3 billion won. Report states that Hyun Bin first lived in Lake Palace in Hamseldong, Sungpago with 42 pyong apartment. When he purchased his apartment in Mark Hills with 74 pyong, a luxury villa in Hyukseok-dong for 2.7 billion won, he moved in last July 2009. He was able to sold it for 4 billion won and left a market profit of 1.3 billion won. He bought a luxury villa located in Akil Village, Gorisi, Gyeonggi-do in January, and was reported that he has already moved in. Hyun Bin's agency, which is Vast Entertainment, said to the Mail Business Star today that it is a private matter, so it is difficult to confirm. Many fans believe that this is already Binchun's marriage house. Since confirmation, Hyun Bin and Sun Ye-chun's wedding was always a hot topic that fans are eagerly waiting, and this move from Hyun Bin is believed that he is already making a move on starting a family with Sun Ye-chun. These photos of Hyun Bin as well as the video clip are newly released by W Korea x Laura Piana. I want nobody but you. 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 Thank you so much for watching. For more Binchun updates, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell. See you on my next video.